I actually got tears in my eyes today.
On her best day, Wendy Holloway remembers one of her worst.
Out of the 62 apartments, I heard that only 10 were not touched by fire, just smoke and water, and we were one of the 10.
Wendy's dress and Steve's military dress blues were almost lost when the building Wendy was living in at the time caught on fire back in March. 12 News was there and told fire crews about the soon-to-be bride. Firefighters ran through smoke and fire into the 62-unit building.
Thanks, sir.
For what would soon be a wedding miracle.
I'm Robert. We talked on the phone.
Luckily, they were on a part of the building that wasn't as affected as some of the other parts of the building. He went inside and comes out with a wedding dress and puts it in the car, and we called her.
That was sort of out of what was a huge, devastating disaster to so many people. I guess a silver lining.
Dan, the firefighter who bravely went back into the apartment to get my dress as well as Steve's dress blues.
Fire Chief Robert Whitaker and Captain Dan Tyke from the North Shore Fire Department were honored at Friday's wedding for risking their lives so two people could begin theirs the way they planned.
You may now kiss one another.
We just think we have a really big guardian angel watching over us to give us, you know, at least a little bit to make our day even more special.